What's up, guys? Rotherham United footy here, and happy Christmas, everybody, from yesterday. And we do have a Boxing Day today with a game. Today's game is at home, Rotherham United plus Bolton Wanderers game at the New York Stadium. And we have some called off games today, which not in only one, there's not as many as being called off. Right, let me tell you the games. There's a few elite ones. Blackpool versus Oldham is called off. Rochdale with Crewe is called off. League 2, Accrington plus Carlisle is called off. Hartlepool plus Notts County. And Morecambe plus Mansfield Town is called off. And also, I just found that Wigan plus Sheffield United have called off. Apparently, one in Championship is Blackburn Rovers plus Middlesbrough have just called off with 5 foul going to Blackburn today. Everybody just think, oh my god. But luckily, we don't have that hot, heavy rain in that here, because it's up in Lancashire, it just calls off everywhere. No, it's not. Yeah, it is Lancashire actually. And yeah, it's, our game is on. So then guys, we're going to enjoy this video today. Going for a win today, 4-0 win over Rotherham United. Okay, enjoy your video. Enjoy your video. Peace. Oh, what does he want now? Come on. Hello? Hello? Yeah? This what I'm eating.
What's up, guys? This is the pub in town. Goal for today, I said at home, 4-0 Rotherham. So here's the first guest of today is Rachel Davis, is going to tell us the goal for today.
A draw.
1-1, she says.
Yeah. I think the draw, Tom, today.
A second guest of today is Sarah, is going to tell us the goal.
Oh, I think it's going to be close today, but I think Millers are going to win. It'll be 2-1.
Dylan told me he is going to say, he said 2-1 to Bolton. What a shit. We're here for his dinner. I just had my lunch. So guys, this is my last football game of 2015. As you know, next Saturday we are away to Preston. If it's yes, Preston is the plan next week. Tuesday night they're at Fulham, but I can't go, I'm afraid, because I'm out somewhere else. I will be doing a hot drive for you all. It's going to be in Yorkshire, but I'm going to have to use my pass. So I'm afraid. So I can see New York over there. In fact, let me carry on videoing for a little while. This is your way to your stadium for like Brighton, QPR, Charlton, Birmingham, Brentford. Hello guys, I'm in the stadium at 5 at 1:58, 2 minutes to 2. I'm standing with some of my friends. My parents is up there. Nice, I saw it today for a change. Including Blackpool plus Boroughs called off. I know
I'm going to go for 4-0 Rotherham today. They're at bottom at league then. They are just doing bad, actually. And so the guys, hope you enjoy this, eh, panel. Right, let me tell you about today. We have nearly sold out. Where that green is, in that middle, we have sold from there to end. That's where Bolton are sitting. That's where Owen ends about there, when the finger is. And also up to that thing there, that... Because it's a boxing day, so it's a bit of a salad, actually, for us today. So that is a good special one. And so, hope you enjoy. Next video will be any time. Hey, peace. The Desmond.
What?
Roll soon, roll soon.
Yeah, it's me, Chris.
Wednesday.
Come on!
Still. College is on, isn't it?
Nah. Tom just had a thing on team.
He's good, Bob.
I'm gonna have you a rematch tonight, yeah?
Oh, Dill. The Desmond's back.
I might sell my own team, yeah?
I am back in my stand bit now after I looked at the players. Didn't take any pictures because I got a few and probably next game I won after I start all over again. So here I'm sat on my row, I'm on row G, C11, that's where my season ticket is. As you know, Bolton, we are going there next month actually, because then we are playing there. I am going to Bolton. So, this is my, is that 11? That is my parents' seat. In the summer, you're going to have to watch the sunlight. But I'll see you in a bit.
Stadium, the home of your Rotherham United, for this afternoon's Scarborough Championship game. It is the Millers against Bolton Wanderers. As always, we extend a very warm welcome to the directors, the management, the players, and of course, a special welcome to the supporters of Bolton Wanderers. They've made the journey to be with us here in South Yorkshire. Good to have you with us. Enjoy your afternoon at the AEC on the York Stadium. Shout out to today's sponsor, warm welcome and thank you to Lauren York. This afternoon's match ball sponsor is Take Spray. The team sponsor, Brian Thicket. And this afternoon's programme sponsor, Carlton Concepts Limited. As a quick mention for Enjoy the Match, the Enjoy the Match campaign is back once again this season. And you may have noticed the signage in the Ben Bennett family stand. The campaign was launched at the start of the 2008-2009 season. It aims to encourage even more families to attend matches at their local league clubs by creating a family-friendly environment at stadiums. This includes the recognition of the language and aggressive behaviour from our family areas. Ahead of kick-off time this afternoon at 3, we'll take a look at the away travel news, full team details for the Villa support and Wanderers. And to kick things off for us this afternoon, performing for the first time, we please welcome the Millerettes. Some home ticket news. It's the Millers against Brighton and home Albion Tuesday, the 12th of January. Skybet Championship. We kick off at 7:45 p.m. Tickets are on general sale. Now this fixture is a designated Friends for a Fiver fixture. Season ticket holders can bring a friend for just £5. For full details, check out the ticket page, all the W's. millers.co.uk. The Millers against Streetsmall Rangers Saturday, the 16th of January. Skybet Championship kickoff is 3 p.m. and once again the tickets are on general sale. Now, very quickly, some away travel news. Fulham against Rotherham United takes place on Tuesday, 29th of December. Skybet Championship action kickoff is 7:45 p.m. Preston North End against the Millers on Saturday, the 2nd of January. Against Skybet Championship, this is a 3 p.m. And then Leeds United against the Millers, Saturday the 9th of January. This is FA Cup third round action. Both of those games are 3 p.m. kickoff, and all of those games tickets are now on general sale. We'll take some music, we'll come back with full team details of the Millers, Bolton Wanderers next. Sides and how they line up. First of all, warm welcome to Bolton Wanderers and their supporters. Wearing number 1 is Ben Amos, 3 Dean Moxey, 4 is Dorian Devine, 7 Liam Feeney, wearing 8 is Jake Spearing, 10 Zach Clough, 18 Neil Dallas, wearing 19 Emil Heskey, the skipper wears 21 is Darren Bradley, 31 David Wheaton, and 45 is Rob Holding. The substitutes for Bolton Wanderers this afternoon, 13 is Paul Rochumka, 2 Prince Desir Guano, 14 is Gary Medine, 15 Derek Asadi, 22 Wellington Silver, 23 Stephen Dobby, and wearing 27 Philip Twodzik. And the Millers this afternoon line up in goal, wearing 1 Lee Camp, 3 Joe Matic, wearing 5 Kirk Broadfoot, wearing 8 the skipper Lee Frecklington, 9 Danny Ward, wearing 16 Fraser Richardson, 17 Brent Ward, wearing 20 Brent Rawson, 22 is Joe Newell, wearing 24 Tony Andrea, and 33 Richie Smallwood. The substitutes of the Millers this afternoon, 21 Adam Collin, 4 Danny Collins, wearing 10 is Emmanuel Ledesma, 11 Paul Green, 19 is Johnson Clark Harris, 23 Tom Thorpe, and wearing 27 is Matt Derbyshire. This afternoon's match officials, Paul Wilkins.
Oh,
to Matt Pickering. Hello, Matt. We thought you'd prefer this birthday message rather than cash. I'm sure he has an opinion. That's from Chris and Gemma and Lizzie. Okay, we have lots going on. Should we do this? All right, let's do the draws. We have Miller's Mayday and 50-50 draw. We have our special guest. Today's special guest, well, born in Kenko, started a professional career with the Millers, graduating through the youth system, with a host of prospects, played every game in the 74-75 Division 4 promotion winning season, joined Bolton and held them to the second division title in 77-78, 25 caps for the Republic of Ireland, Martin O'Neill's goalkeeper coach at Leicester, Aston Villa, Sunderland, currently with the Republic of Ireland. How's that for getting it timed perfectly? My special guest this afternoon, please welcome Gloucester Ears in Ears, it's Seamus McGonagh.
Thank you.
Chelsea.
Danny Ward.
Is it? That is our Liverpool. City for it. Tottenham.
Once again, today's match of chosen by Matt Ross Willis to explain is the Millers number 9, Danny Ward. And the chance has been in. This afternoon's official match attendance 11,315.
3 and 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 So I've got the programme in there. This is the ending video at my nan's house. Ending dining room, like a food room. Yes guys, now we have a game on Tuesday, but I'm sorry I can't go to it, I'm afraid. Which is Fulham, but it's a long way. But I'm sorry I can't go, I'm afraid. I'm going to leave you a rest for that one. Next Saturday. Let me tell you, we are away to Preston next week. Going to be good. 9th of January, we are away to Leeds in FA Cup. 12th of January, that's our next home game, which we're at home to Brighton. Next home game will be 16th of January. We are away, well, not away, we're at home to QPR. 23rd of January, we are away to Cardiff. 30th, we're at home to Cheltenham, depending on FA Cup. Or starts on that weekend as well, actually. If Cheltenham goes through, we don't play. If Rotherham do go through, we're playing someone else. And let me tell you, for February the 6th, we are away to Bolton. Yes, that is your seven coming games. Thank you for watching. Happy New Year from Rotherham United's videos. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Hey, Barrow, peace.